In this question, we have to consider an over a transmission line with 3-phase 50 hertz balanced system with conductors located at vertices of an equilateral triangle, each having a length of 1 meter. Resistance of the conductors are neglected and the GMR is already known, which is equal to, the GMR is given to be 0.01 meter. We need to neglect the effect of ground, and then we need to find the value of positive sequence reactance. Positive sequence reactance is nothing but the value of X, which is equal to omega L. This L is the loop inductance or the per phase inductance. The per phase inductance of this arrangement of bundled conductors or system of conductors can be found easily by L is equals to 0.2 ln GMD by GMR. This is the value of inductance per phase, calculated per phase in millihenry per kilometer. Now, as we are already known with the value of GMR, we just need the value of GMD to be calculated here. Now, the value of GMD can be calculated here as the geometric mean of the distances between all the conductors, that is DAB multiplied by DBC multiplied by DCA whole raised to the power 1 by 3. This will be equal to 1 multiply 1 multiply 1 raised to the power 1 by 3, which is itself equal to 1 meter only. So, the per phase inductance here comes out to be 0.2 ln GMD, this is 1 by GMR, 0.01 millihenry per kilometer. Solving this, we get the value of L to be 0.921 millihenry per kilometer. Known with the value of L, we can directly find the value of this X, that is the reactance, or we can say it is the positive sequence reactance. This will be equal to X is equals to omega L, that is 2 pi into 50, that is the frequency, multiplied by the L per phase inductance, whose value comes out to be 0.921 in millihenry per kilometer. So, solving this, we finally get the value of X, that comes out to be 0.2893 ohms. This is the value of our positive sequence reactance, and this is the answer.